Surah
Al-Bakara.
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat, verses
192 to 195.
Then if, but if. They cease, they desist. Then indeed, then verily.
Allah
is oft forgiving, is all forgiving.
Rahim.
Most merciful.
فَإِنْ تَهَوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
2.192. But if they cease,
Allah
is oft forgiving, most merciful. 192. But if they cease, then
Allah
is oft forgiving, most merciful.
وَقَاتِلُوهُمْ.
And fight against them, and fight them.
حَتَّى.
Until. There is no, exists not,
fitnatu,
oppression, oppression's persecution, and becomes the religion, worship, for
Allah,
for
Allah
alone.
وَقَاتِلُوهُمْ حَتَّى لَا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةٌ وَيَكُونَ الدِّينُ لِلَّهِ.
2.193. And fight them on until there is no more tumult or oppression, and there prevail justice and faith in
Allah.
193. And fight them until there is no more fitnah, disbelief, and worshipping of others along with, and all, and every kind of worship is for
Allah
alone.
فإن
then, if
انتهوا
they cease, they desist,
فلا
then, let there be, no, let there be, no
عدوان
hostility
إلا
except,
except
على
against,
against
الظالمين
the oppressors, the wrongdoers.
فَإِنِ انْتَهَوْا فَلَا عُدْوَانَ إِلَّا عَلَى الظَّالِمِينَ.
But if they cease, let there be no hostility except to those who practice oppression. But if they cease, let there be no transgression except against الظالمون.
الظَّالِمِينَ.
The polytheists, and wrongdoers, etc.
الشَّهْرُ.
The month.
الْحَرَامُ.
The sacred, prohibited, is for the month, for the month. The sacred, prohibited, and for all the violations, and for prohibited things, is legal retribution. There is the law of equality.
الشهر الحرام بالشهر الحرام والحرمات قصاص.
2.194. The prohibited month, for the prohibited month, and so for all things prohibited, there is the law of equality. 194. The sacred month is for the sacred month, and for the prohibited things, there is the law of equality. Quisis. Then whoever transgressed, transgresses upon you, against you, then you transgress. You transgress on him, against him, in the same manner, likewise, as he transgressed upon you, against you.
فمن اعتدى عليكم فاعتدوا عليه بمثل ما اعتدى عليكم.
If then anyone transgresses the prohibition against you, transgress ye likewise against him. Then whoever transgresses the prohibition against you, you transgress likewise against him.
واتقوا
and fear
الله الله واعلموا
and know
أن
that
الله الله مع
is with
المتقين.
Those who fear him, the pious people, who restrain themselves.
واتقوا الله واعلموا أن الله مع المتقين.
But fear
Allah
and know that
Allah
is with those who restrain themselves. And fear
Allah
and know that
Allah
is with the
المتقين.
Those who fear him, the pious people, who restrain themselves.
وأنفقوا
and spend
في
in
سبيل
the way, cause, way
الله
of
الله ولا
and do not
تلقوا
throw yourselves, throw
بأيديكم
with your hands
إلى
into
التهلكة
the destruction, destruction.
وَأَنفِقُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَلَا تُلْقُوا بِأَيْدِيكُمْ إِلَى التَّهْلُكَةِ
2.195 And spend of your substance in the cause of
Allah
and make not your own hands contribute to your destruction. 195 And spend in the cause of
Allah
that is, jihad of all kinds, etc. And do not throw yourselves into destruction by not spending your wealth in the cause of
Allah. وَأَحْسِنُوا
and do good.
إِنَّ
indeed, verily.
Allah يحب
loves
المحسنين
the good doers.
وَأَحْسِنُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ
But do good, for
Allah
loveth those who do good, and do good, truly
Allah
loves
الْمُحْسِنِينَ
The good doers.
فَإِنِ انْتَهَوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ وَقَاتِلُوهُمْ حَتَّى لَا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةٌ وَيَكُونَ الدِّينُ لِلَّهِ فَإِنِ انْتَهَوْا فَلَا عُدْوَانَ إِلَّا عَلَى الظَّالِمِينَ الشَّهْرُ الْحَرَامُ بِالشَّهْرِ الْحَرَامِ وَالْحُرُمَاتُ قِصَاصٌ فمن اعتدى عليكم فاعتدوا عليه بمثل ما اعتدى عليكم واتقوا الله واعلموا أن الله مع المتقين وأنفقوا في سبيل الله ولا تلقوا بأيديكم إلى التهلكة وأحسنوا إن الله يحب المحسنين
سورة
البقرة
البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses
196
وَأَتِمُّ
and complete
الْحَجَّ
the Hajj
وَالْعُمْرَةَ
and the Umrah and Umrah
لِلَّهِ
for
الله وَأَتِمُّ الْحَجَّ وَالْعُمْرَةَ لِلَّهِ
2.196 and complete the Hajj or Umrah in the service of
Allah
196 and perform properly, that is, all the ceremonies according to the ways of Prophet Muhammad S.A.W., the Hajj and Umrah, that is, the pilgrimage to Mecca for
Allah فإن
and if
أحصرتم
you are held back, you are prevented
فما
then offer whatever then send whatever
استيسر
can be obtained with ease is easy to obtain
من
of
الهدي
the sacrificial animal offering And do not shape your heads until reaches the sacrificial animal, the offering, to its destination, its appointed place.
فَإِنْ أُحْصِرْتُمْ فَمَا اسْتَيْسَرَ مِنَ الْهَدْيِ وَلَا تَحْلِقُوا رُؤُوسَكُمْ حَتَّى يَبْلُغَ الْهَدْيُ مَحِلَّهُ.
But if ye are prevented from completing it, send an offering for sacrifice, such as ye may find, and do not shave your heads until the offering reaches the place of sacrifice. But if you are prevented from completing them, sacrifice the sacrificial animal, offering animal, that is, a sheep, a cow, or a camel, etc., such as you can afford, and do not shave your heads until the sacrificial animal, offering, reaches the place of sacrifice. Then whoever, and whoever, is among you ill, sick, or he has an ailment of in his head, his scalp, then a ransom, then he must pay ransom
fasting,
or charity, almsgiving, charity, or
nusuk,
sacrifice.
فَمَنْ كَانَ مِنْكُمْ مَرِيضًا أَوْ بِهِ أَذًى مِنْ رَأْسِهِ فَفِدْيَةٌ مِنْ صِيَامٍ أَوْ صَدَقَةٍ أَوْ نُسُكٍ.
And whosoever of you is ill, or has an ailment in his scalp, necessitating shaving, he must pay a ransom of either observing some fasts 3 days, or giving charity, feeding 6 poor persons, or offering sacrifice 1 sheep.
فإذا
then one, and if
أمنتم
you are secure, you become safe,
فمن
then whoever
تمتع
took advantage
بالعمرة
of the Umrah, of Umrah, followed till
الحج
by the Hajj, then offer whatever, then whatever can be obtained with ease, can be had with ease of
الهدي
the sacrificial animal, offering.
فإذا أمنتم فمن تمتع بالعمرة إلى الحج فما استيسر من الهدي.
And when ye are in peaceful condition, again, if anyone wishes to continue the Umrah onto the Hajj, he must make an offering, such as he can afford. Then if you are in safety, and whosoever performs the Umrah in the months of Hajj before performing the Hajj, that is, he must slaughter the sacrificial animal, offering, such as he can afford. But whoever, then whoever, can not, did not find, then a fast, then he should observe fast of 3 days in, during the Hajj, and 7 days when
you return,
you have returned.
فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ ثَلَاثَةِ أَيَّامٍ فِي الْحَجِّ وَسَبْعَةٍ إِذَا رَجَعْتُمْ.
But if he cannot afford it, he should fast 3 days during the Hajj, and 7 days in all. But if he cannot afford it, he should observe some fasts 3 days during the Hajj and 7 days after his return to his home. This, that, is 10 days. In all, that making 10 days in all. That is for the one whose is for those. Not is not his family, whose family present the mosque,
الحرام.
The sacred
المسجد الحرام.
At the sacred mosque.
ذلك لمن لم يكن أهله حاضر المسجد الحرام.
This is for those whose household is not in the precincts of the sacred mosque. This is for him whose family is not present at al-Masjid al-Haram, that is, non-resident of Mecca. And fear
Allah, Allah.
And fear
Allah.
And know that
Allah, Allah. شديد.
Is severe
العقاب.
In retribution, in punishment.
وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
And fear
Allah.
And know that
Allah
is strict in punishment. And fear
Allah
much. And know that is severe in punishment.
وَأَتِمُّوا الْحَجَّ وَالْعُمْرَةَ لِلَّهِ فَإِنْ أُحْصِرْتُمْ فَمَا اسْتَيْسَرَ مِنَ الْهَدْيِ وَلَا تَحْلِقُوا رُؤُوسَكُمْ حَتَّى يَبْلُغَ الْهَدْيُ مَحِلَّهِ فَمَنْ كَانَ مِنْكُمْ مَرِيضًا أَوْ بِهِ أَذًى مِّنْ رَأْسِهِ فَفِدْيَةٌ مِّنْ صِيَامٍ أَوْ صَدَقَةٍ أَوْ نُسُكٍ فَإِذَا أَمِنْتُمْ فَمَنْ تَمَتَّعَ بِالْعُمْرَةِ إِلَى الْحَجِّ فَمَا اسْتَيْسَرَ مِنَ الْهَدْيِ فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ 3 أَيَّامٍ فِي الْحَجِّ وَ7 إِذَا رَجَعْتُمْ تِلْكَ 10 كَامِلَةٌ ذَلِكَ لِمَنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ أَهْلُهُ حَاضِرِ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
2. 196. And complete the Hajj or Umrah in the service of
Allah.
If ye are prevented from completing it, send an offering for sacrifice, such as ye may find, and do not shave your heads until the offering reaches the place of sacrifice. And if any of you is ill or has an ailment in his scalp necessitating shaving, he should, in compensation, either fast or feed the poor or offer sacrifice. And when ye are in peaceful condition, again, if anyone wishes to continue the Umrah onto the Hajj, he must make an offering such as he can afford. But if he cannot afford it, he should fast 3 days during the Hajj and 7 days on his return, making 10 days in all. This is for those whose household is not in the precincts of the sacred mosque. And fear
Allah.
And know that
Allah
is strict in punishment.
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 Surah
Al-Bakara.
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat. Verses 197.
Al-Hajj.
4. The Hajj. The Hajj.
Ashhur.
Are months. Is in months.
معلومات
well known
الحج أشهر معلومات
2. 197. For Hajj are the months well known. 197. The Hajj, pilgrimage, is, in, the well-known, lunar year, months, that is, the 10th month, the 11th month, and the first 10 days of the 12th month of the Islamic calendar, that is, 2 months and 10 days. Then whoever, and whoever, undertakes, undertook, intends, therein, in these months, the Hajj, to perform Hajj, then no, then there be no sexual relations,
obscenity,
sexual relations, and no, nor wickedness, and no, nor quarreling, wrangling, during, in, during the Hajj.
فَمَنْ فَرَضَ فِيهِنَّ الْحَجَّ فَلَا رَفَثَ وَلَا فُسُوقَ وَلَا جِدَالَ فِي الْحَجِّ
If anyone undertakes that duty therein, let there be no obscenity, nor wickedness, nor wrangling in the Hajj. So whosoever intends to perform Hajj therein by assuming ihram, then he should not have sexual relations with his wife, nor commit sin, nor dispute unjustly during the Hajj. And whatever you do of good, knows it.
وَمَا تَفْعَلُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ يَعْلَمْهُ اللَّهُ
And whatever good, ye, do, be sure,
اللَّهُ
Knoweth it. And whatever good you do, be sure,
اللَّهُ
Knows it.
وَتَزَوَّدُوا
And take provision.
فَإِنَّ
But, indeed, then verily,
خَيْرَ
The best. The best provision is righteousness, is piety. And take a provision with you for the journey, but the best of provisions is right conduct. And take a provision with you for the journey, but the best provision is piety, righteousness, etc.
وَاتَّقُونِ
And fear me so fear me.
يَا أُولِي
Omen.
الْأَلْبَابِ
Of understanding.
وَاتَّقُونِ يَا أُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ
So fear me, O ye that are wise. So fear me, O men of understanding.
الحج أشهر معلومات فمن فرض فيهن الحج فلا رفث ولا فسوق ولا جدال في الحج وما تفعلوا من خير يعلمه الله وتزودوا فإن خير الزاد التقوى وَاتَّقُونِ يَا أُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat, verses
198-199
لَيْسَ
Not is, there is, no
عَلَيْكُمْ
On you
جُنَاحٌ
Any sin Sin. That
تبتغو
you seek
فضلا
bounty
من
from of
ربكم
your Lord
ليس عليكم جناح أن تبتغوا فضلا من ربكم
198. It is no crime in you if you seek of the bounty of your Lord during pilgrimage. 198. There is no sin on you if you seek the bounty of your Lord during pilgrimage by trading, etc.
فإذا
and when
أفضتم
you depart, you return
من
from
عرفات
Mount
عرفات عرفات فاذكروا
then remember
الله الله عند
near at
المشعر
the monument Hajj site
Mustalifa
الحرام
the sacred
فإذا أفضتم من عرفات فاذكروا الله عند المشعر الحرام
Then when ye pour down from Mount Arafat, celebrate the praises of
Allah
at the sacred monument. Then when you leave Arafat, remember
Allah
by glorifying his praises, that is, prayers and invocations, etc. at the Mashar-i-al-Haram.
Al-Mashar-i-al-Haram. فاذكروا الله عند المشعر الحرام المشعر الحرام
The sacred monument, Hajj site,
Mustalifa
واذكروه
And remember him
كما
As
هداكم
He has guided you He has directed you
وإن
And though And indeed
إن كنتم
You were before this surely among of those who went astray.
فَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ عِنْدَ الْمَشْعَرِ الْحَرَامِ وَاذْكُرُوهُ كَمَا هَدَاكُمْ وَإِن كُنْتُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ لَمِنَ الضَّالِّينَ
At the sacred monument and celebrate his praises as he has directed you, even though, before this, ye went astray. At the Mashar-i-al-Haram. And remember him by invoking
Allah
for all good, etc. As he has guided you, and verily, you were, before, of those who were astray. Then depart, return from wherever, where depart, return. The people and ask forgiveness then pass on at a quick pace from the place whence it is usual for the multitude so to do and ask for forgiveness of
Allah
199. Then depart from the place whence all the people depart, and ask
Allah
for his forgiveness. Indeed, verily,
Allah
is oft-forgiving, is all-forgiving,
Rahim.
Most merciful.
إن الله غفور رحيم.
4.
الله
is oft forgiving, most merciful. Truly.
الله
is oft forgiving, most merciful.
ليس عليكم جناح أن تبتغوا فضلا من ربكم. فإذا أفضتم من عرفات فاذكروا الله عند المشعر الحرام فاذكروا الله عند المشعر الحرام واذكروه كما هداكم وإن كنتم من قبله لمن الضالين ثم أفيضوا من حيث أفاض الناس واستغفروا الله إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2 Ayat
Ayat
Verses 19 to 21 Or
كَصَيِّبٍ
Like a rainstorm From the sky,
أو كصيب من السماء.
Another similitude is that of a rain-laden cloud from the sky, or like a rainstorm from the sky, or like a rainstorm from the sky. In it, wherein darkness, darknesses.
ورعد
and thunder
وبرق
and lightning
فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق
in it are zones of darkness and thunder and lightning wherein is darkness thunder and lightning in which is darkness thunder and lightning
يجعلون
they put they thrust
أصابعهم
their fingers in
آذانهم
their ears
يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم
they press their fingers in their ears they thrust their fingers in their ears they put their fingers in their ears
من
from
الصواعق
thunderclap the thunderclaps the thunderclaps in terror of, for fear of, in fear of
الموت.
Death, the death
من الصواعق حذر الموت.
To keep out the stunning thunderclap, the while they are in terror of death. To keep out the stunning thunderclap for fear of death. To keep out the stunning thunderclaps in fear of death.
Wallahu, wallahu.
And
Allah muhitun
encompasses is the one who encompasses
bil kafirin
the disbelievers
wallahu muhitun bil kafirin
but
Allah
is ever round the rejectors of faith but
Allah
ever encompasses the disbelievers, that is
Allah
will gather them all together. And
Allah
encompasses the disbelievers
أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت والله محيط بالكافرين
2.19 Or, another similitude, is that of a rain-laden cloud from the sky. In it are zones of darkness, and thunder and lightning. They press their fingers in their ears, to keep out the stunning thunderclap, the while they are in terror of death. But
Allah
is ever round the rejectors of faith. 19. Or like a rainstorm from the sky, wherein is darkness, thunder, and lightning. They thrust their fingers in their ears, to keep out the stunning thunderclap for fear of death. But
Allah
ever encompasses the disbelievers, that is
Allah
will gather them all together. 19. or like a rainstorm from the sky in which is darkness, thunder, and lightning. They put their fingers in their ears to keep out the stunning thunderclaps in fear of death. And
Allah
encompasses the disbelievers.
يكادو
almost
البرق
the lightning
يخطف
snatches away
أبصارهم
their sight.
يكاد البرق يخطف أبصارهم
the lightning all but snatches away their sight. The lightning almost snatches away their sight.
كلما
every time, whenever
أضاء
it flashes
لهم
for them
مشوا
they walk
فيه
in it
كلما أضاء لهم مشوا فيه
every time the light helps them, they walk therein. Whenever it flashes for them, they walk therein. Whenever it flashes for them, they walk therein.
وإذا
and when
أظلم
it darkens
عليهم
on them, against them
قاموا
they stand still, they stand.
وإذا أظلم عليهم قاموا
and when the darkness grows on them, they stand still. And when darkness covers them, they stand still.
ولو
and if
شاء
willed
الله شاء الله
if
الله
willed
الله
had willed
لذهب
he would certainly have taken away, he took away
بسمعهم
their hearing
وأبصارهم
and their sight.
ولو شاء الله لذهب بسمعهم وأبصارهم
and if Allah willed, he could take away their faculty of hearing and seeing. And if Allah willed, he could have taken away their hearing and their sight. And if Allah had willed, he would certainly have taken away their hearing and their sight. Indeed, certainly.
Allah ala
on, over.
Kulli
every, all.
Shay'in
thing, things.
Qadir
all powerful.
Inna Allah ala kulli shay'in qadir.
For Allah hath power over all things. Certainly, Allah has power over all things. Indeed, Allah has power over everything.
يكاد البرق يخطف أبصارهم كلما أضاء لهم مشوا فيه وإذا أظلم عليهم قاموا ولو شاء الله لذهب بسمعهم وأبصارهم إن الله على كل شيء قدير
2:20 The lightning all but snatches away their sight every time the light helps them they walk therein and when the darkness grows on them they stand still and if
Allah
willed he could take away their faculty of hearing and seeing for
Allah
hath power over all things 20 the lightning almost snatches away their sight whenever it flashes for them they walk therein and when darkness covers them they stand still and if
Allah
willed he could have taken away their hearing and their sight certainly
Allah
has power over all things 20 the lightning almost snatches away their sight whenever it flashes for them they walk therein and when darkness covers them they stand still and if
Allah
had willed he would certainly have taken away their hearing and their sight indeed
Allah
has power over everything
ya ayyuha
oh
nasu
mankind
ya ayyuha
ye people, O mankind.
اعبدوا.
Adore, worship.
ربكم.
Your Lord.
الذي.
Who, the one who.
خلقكم.
Created you.
والذين.
And those, who.
من قبلكم.
Before you.
اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم والذين من قبلكم.
Adore your guardian Lord, who created you, and those who came before you. Worship your Lord,
Allah,
who created you, and those who were before you. Worship your Lord, the one who created you, and those before you.
لعلكم.
That you may become, so that you may become.
تتقون.
Pious, become righteous, be conscious of
Allah. لعلكم تتقون.
That ye may become righteous, so that you may become the pious, so that you may become righteous.
يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم والذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون.
2:21. O ye people, adore your guardian Lord, who created you, and those who came before you, that ye may become righteous. 21. O mankind, worship your Lord,
Allah,
who created you, and those who were before you, so that you may become the pious, ye may become righteous. 21. O mankind, worship your Lord, the one who created you, and those before you, so that you may become righteous. Surah
Al-Bakara.
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat, verses 200-201.
فَإِذَا.
Then when, and when.
قَضَيْتُمْ.
You completely, you have accomplished.
مَنَاسِكَكُمْ.
Your acts of worship, your Hajj rites.
فَذْكُرُوا.
Then remember.
اللَّهَ اللَّهَ.
As
ذكري.
Remember, remembering
كم.
You, your
كذكري كم.
As you remember, as you are remembering
آباءك.
For fathers
كم.
Your
آباءكم.
Your forefathers, of your forefathers.
أو.
Or
أشد.
With greater, with far more.
ذكرى.
Remembrance.
فإذا قضيتم مناسككم فاذكروا الله كذكركم آباءكم أو أشد ذكرى.
2:200. So when ye have accomplished your holy rites, celebrate the praises of
Allah,
as ye used to celebrate the praises of your fathers, yea, with far more heart and soul. 200. So when you have accomplished your manasik, that is, your tawaf of the Kaaba and As-Safa and Al-Marwa, stay at Arafat, Muzdalifah, and Mina, Rami of Jamarat, stoning of the specified pillars in Mina, slaughtering of Haiti, animal, etc. Remember
Allah,
as you remember your forefathers, or with a far more remembrance.
Femina.
And from, but of.
Nasi.
The people, who are those who say, who say, are those who say,
Rabbana,
our Rabb,
Rabb,
Lord, our Lord,
Atina,
grant us, give us, in
dunya,
the world,
wama,
and not, and nothing. For him, is for him, in the hereafter, of any share.
فَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَقُولُ رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَمَا لَهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنْ خَلَاقٍ.
There are men who say, Our Lord, give us thy bounties in this world, but they will have no portion in the hereafter. But of mankind there are some who say, Our Lord, give us your bounties in this world. And for such there will be no portion in the hereafter.
وَمِنْهُمْ
And from those, and of them,
and of them.
Who are those who say, who say, are those who say,
رَبَّنَا
Our Rob,
Rab,
Lord, our Lord.
آتِنَا
Grant us, give us
في
in
الدنيا
the world
حسنة
good
وفي
and in
الآخرة
the hereafter.
The hereafter.
The hereafter.
حسنة
good
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً
201. And there are men who say, Our Lord, give us good in this world and good in the hereafter. 201. And of them there are some who say, Our Lord, give us in this world that which is good, and in the hereafter that which is good.
وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً
And in the hereafter that which is good
وَقِنَا
and save us from
عَذَابَ
punishment, torment
النَّار
of the fire
وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّار
And good in the hereafter, and defend us from the torment of the fire, and in the hereafter that which is good, and save us from the torment of the fire.
فَإِذَا قَضَيْتُم مَنَاسِكَكُمْ فَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ كَذِكْرِكُمْ آبَاءَكُمْ أَوْ أَشَدَّ ذِكْرًا فمن الناس من يقول ربنا آتنا في الدنيا وما له في الآخرة من خلاق ومنهم من يقول ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat verses
202-203
أُولَئِكَ
Those For them
نصيب
is a share, is a portion.
مما
of what, from what
كسبوا
they earned.
أولئك لهم نصيب مما كسبوا
202. To these will be allotted what they have earned. 202. For them there will be allotted a share for what they have earned.
Wallahu
and
Allahu sari'u
is swift
al-hisab
in taking account, in reckoning.
Wallahu sari'u al-hisab
and
Allahu
is quick in account, and
Allahu
is swift at reckoning.
واذكروا
and remember
الله الله في
during
أيام
days
معدودات
numbered appointed numbered
واذكروا الله في أيام معدودات
203. Celebrate the praises of
Allah
during the appointed days. 203. And remember
Allah
during the appointed days.
فمن
then, he, who, then whoever
تعجل
hurries, hastens to leave,
hastens to leave.
في
in
يومين
2 days.
فلا
then no, there is no
إثم
sin
عليه
upon him, on him
ومن
and whoever, for him who
تأخر
delays.
فلا
then no, there is no
إثم
sin
عليه
upon him, on him
لمن
for the one who for him who
اتقى
fears, obeys.
فمن تعجل في يومين فلا إثم عليه ومن تأخر فلا إثم عليه لمن اتقى.
But if anyone hastens to leave in 2 days, there is no blame on him, and if anyone stays on, there is no blame on him, if his aim is to do right. But whosoever hastens to leave in 2 days, there is no sin on him, and whosoever stays on, there is no sin on him, if his aim is to do good. And fear
Allah, Allah, wa'alamu,
and know
annakum,
that you
ilayhi,
unto him, to him
tuhsharun,
will be gathered.
وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّكُمْ إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ.
Then fear
Allah
and know that ye will surely be gathered unto him, and obey
Allah,
fear him, and know that you will surely be gathered unto him.
أُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا كَسَبُوا والله سريع الحساب واذكروا الله في أيام معدودات فمن تعجل في يومين فلا إثم عليه ومن تأخر فلا إثم عليه لمن اتقى واتقوا الله واعلموا أنكم إليه تحشرون.
Surah
Al-Bakara,
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat, verses
204 to 206.
ومن الناس
the people, mankind.
من
is the one who is one who
يعجبك
pleases you, fascinates you.
من يعجبك
is the one who pleases you, one who fascinates you.
قوله
with his speech, his speech.
في
in
الحياة
the life, life.
الدنيا
of the world, the worldly.
ويشهد
and he calls to witness
الله الله على
on
ما
what is
في
in
قلبه
his heart.
ومن الناس من يعجبك قوله في الحياة الدنيا ويشهد الله على ما في قلبه.
204. There is the type of man whose speech about this world's life may dazzle thee, and he calls
Allah
to witness about what is in his heart. 204. And of mankind there is he whose speech may please you, O Muhammad, S.A.W., in this worldly life, and he calls
Allah
to witness as to that which is in his heart.
ويشهد الله على ما
and he calls
Allah
to witness as to that which he calls
Allah
to witness as to what is in
قلبه
his heart.
وهو
and he, yet he
ألد
is the most quarrelsome, is most quarrelsome
الخصام
of opponents, of the opponents.
وَيُشْهِدُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا فِي قَلْبِهِ وَهُوَ أَلَدُّ الْخِصَامِ.
And he calls
Allah
to witness about what is in his heart, yet is he the most contentious of enemies. And he calls
Allah
to witness as to that which is in his heart, yet he is the most quarrelsome of the opponents.
وَإِذَا
And when
تَوَلَّى
he turns away, he strives in the earth, the land, to spread corruption, so that he may spread mischief in it, and destroys, and destroy the crops, and progeny, and the living beings, cattle.
وَإِذَا تَوَلَّى سَعَى فِي الْأَرْضِ لِيُفْسِدَ فِيهَا وَيُهْلِكَ الْحَرْثَ وَالنَّسْلِ.
205. When he turns his back, his aim everywhere is to spread mischief through the earth and destroy crops and cattle. 205. And when he turns away from you, O Muhammad, saw his effort in the land is to make mischief therein and to destroy the crops and the cattle.
وَاللَّهُ
And
اللَّهُ لَا
Does not
يُحِبُّ
Love, like
الْفَسَادِ
The corruption, the mischief.
وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الْفَسَادِ
But
اللَّهُ
loveth not mischief, and likes not mischief.
وَإِذَا
And when
قِيلَ
It is said
له
to him,
اتق
fear
الله الله أخذته
takes him
العزة
his pride, arrogance
بالإثم
to the sins, to sin.
فحسبه
then enough for him, so suffices for him.
جهنم
is hell.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُ اتَّقِ اللَّهَ أَخَذَتْهُ الْعِزَّةُ بِالْإِثْمِ فَحَسْبُهُ جَهَنَّمُ.
206. When it is said to him, fear
Allah,
he is led by arrogance, more crime. Enough for him is hell. 206. And when it is said to him, fear
Allah,
he is led by arrogance, more crime. So enough for him is hell. And surely, indeed, an evil is worst. And surely an evil, and indeed, is worst. The resting place. An evil bed indeed, to lie on. And worst indeed is that place to rest.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يُعْجِبُكَ قَوْلُهُ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَيَشْهَدُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا فِي قَلْبِهِ وَهُوَ أَلَدُّ الْخِصَامِ وَإِذَا تَوَلَّى سَعَى فِي الْأَرْضِ لِيُفْسِدَ فِيهَا وَيُهْلِكَ الْحَرْثَ وَالنَّسْلَ وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الْفَسَادَ وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُ اتَّقِ اللَّهَ أَخَذَتْهُ الْعِزَّةُ بِالْإِثْمِ فَحَسْبُهُ جَهَنَّمُ وَلَبِئْسَ الْمِهَادُ.
Surah
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat
verses 207-209.
And
of the people, mankind, is the one who, is he who, sells his own self, his life, himself, seeking pleasure
Allah.
Of
Allah. وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يَشْرِي نَفْسَهُ ابْتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ
207. And there is the type of man who gives his life to earn the pleasure of
Allah.
207. And of mankind is he who would sell himself, seeking the pleasure of
Allah. Wallahu
and
Allah ra'ufun
is full of kindness, is most compassionate
bil-ibad
to his servants, to his slaves.
Wallahu ra'ufun bil-ibad
and
Allah
is full of kindness to his devotees, and
Allah
is full of kindness to his slaves.
يا أيها الذين
who
آمنوا
believe
دخلوا
enter
في
into
السلم
Islam
كافة
completely wholly completely
ولا
and do not and do not
تتبعوا
follow pew follow
يا أيها الذين آمنوا دخلوا في السلم كافة ولا تتبعوا
208 O ye who believe, enter into Islam wholeheartedly and follow not the footsteps. 208 O you who believe, enter perfectly in Islam by obeying all the rules and regulations of the Islamic religion, and follow not the footsteps.
ولا تتبعوا
and do not follow
خطوات
footsteps
الشيطان
of the Shaitan. Of Shaitan.
ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان
and follow not the footsteps of the evil one. And follow not the footsteps of Shaitan, Satan, verily.
إنه
indeed he is
لكم
is for you
عدو
an enemy, enemy
مبين
open
إنه لكم عدو مبين
for he is to you an avowed enemy. He is to you a plain enemy. Then, if, and if
زللتم
you slip, you slide back
من بعد
after
ما
what
جاءتكم
came to you
البينات
from the clear proofs, the clear signs
فاعلموا
then know
أن
that indeed
Allah عزيز
is almighty
حكيم
all wise
فَإِن زَلَلْتُم مِّن بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْكُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ
209. If ye backslide after the clear signs have come to you, then know that
Allah
is exalted in power, wise. 209. Then if you slide back after the clear signs, Prophet Muhammad, S.A.W., and this Quran, and Islam, have come to you, then know that
Allah
is Almighty, All-Wise.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَشْرِي نَفْسَهُ بَتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ رَؤُوفٌ بِالْعِبَادِ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا دَخُلُوا فِي السِّلْمِ كَافَّةً كَافَّةً وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا خُطُوَاتِ الشَّيْطَانِ إِنَّهُ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌّ مُبِينٌ فَإِن زَلَلْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْكُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses 210 to 212
Hal
are do
ينظرون
They waiting. They wait for anything else?
إلا
Except that
يأتيهم
comes to them, should come to them.
الله في
in
بلل
shadows
من
of
الغمام
the clouds
والملائكة
and the angels
وقضي
and is decreed and will be decided
الأمر
the matter
هل ينظرون إلا أن يأتيهم الله في ظلل من الغمام والملائكة وقضي الأمر
210 Will they wait until
Allah
comes to them in canopies of clouds, with angels in his train, and the question is thus settled? 210 Do they then wait for anything other than that
Allah
should come to them in the shadows of the clouds and the angels? Then the case would be already judged. And to
Allah turja'u
return. Are returned all matters
wa ila Allah turja'u al-umur
but to
Allah
do all questions go back for decision and to
Allah
return all matters for decision
sal
ask
bani
children
Israel Bani Israel
The children of Israel How many
آتيناهم
We gave them
من
Of
آيات
Signs, verses etc.
بينة
Clear
Ayatin bayyina
The clear sign
Sal bani Israila kam ataynahum min ayatin bayyina
211 Ask the children of Israel how many clear signs we have sent them 211 Ask the children of Israel how many clear
ayat
proofs, evidences, verses, lessons, signs, revelations, etc. We gave them.
وَمَن
and whoever
يُبَدِّل
changes
نعمت
favor, the favor.
اللَّهِ مِن بَعْدِ
after. What? That. That which
جاءته
It has come to him. Has come to him.
فإن
Then indeed
الله شديد
Is severe.
العقاب
In the chastising. In punishment.
وَمَن يُبَدِّلْ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ مِن بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ
But if anyone after favor of
Allah
has come to him, substitutes something else.
Allah
is strict in punishment. And whoever changes favor of
Allah
after it had come to him, for example, renounces the religion of
Allah,
Islam, and accepts kufr, disbelief, then surely
Allah
is severe in punishment.
Zuyina,
beautified. Beautified is
للذina,
for those who
كفر,
disbelieve, disbelieve thee, disbelieve
الحياتu,
is the life. The life.
الدنيا,
the world, worldly.
الحياة الدنيا
is the life of the world. The worldly life.
ويسخرون
and they ridicule. And they scoff.
من
of at
الذين
those who
آمنوا
believe thee, believe
والذين
and those who but those who
اتقوا
fear
الله
became pious
فوقهم
they will be above them. Will be above them.
يوم
on the day
القيامة
of resurrection.
زين للذين كفروا الحياة الدنيا ويسخرون من الذين آمنوا والذين اتقوا فوقهم يوم القيامة.
212. The life of this world is alluring to those who reject faith, and they scoff at those who believe. But the righteous will be above them on the day of resurrection. 212. Beautified is the life of this world for those who disbelieve, and they mock at those who believe. But those who obey orders of
Allah
and keep away from what He has forbidden will be above them on the day of resurrection.
Wallahu
and
Allah
provides, grants, provides
من
whom, to whom
يشاء
he wills
بغير
without
حساب
measure
والله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب.
4.
Allah
bestows His abundance without measure on whom He will. And
Allah
gives of His bounty, blessings, favors, honors, etc. on the day of resurrection, to whom He wills without limit.
هَلْ يَنظُرُونَ إِلَّا أَن يَأْتِيَهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ظُلَلٍ من الغمام والملائكة وقضي الأمر وإلى الله ترجع الأمور. سل بني إسرائيل كم آتيناهم من آية بينة ومن يبدل نعمة الله من بعد ما جاءته فإن الله شديد العقاب. زين للذين كفروا الحياة الدنيا ويسخرون من الذين آمنوا والذين اتقوا فوقهم يوم القيامة والله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب.
سورة
البقرة
البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses 213
كان
was
were
were
الناس
mankind
أمت
a community community
واحدة
single one
فبعث
then raised up and sent
الله الله فبعث الله
then Allah raised up and Allah sent
النبيين
the prophets the prophets
مبشرين
as bearers of glad tidings
as bearers of glad tidings,
and as warners, and warners, and sent down, and sent with them.
كان الناس أمة واحدة فبعث الله النبيين مبشرين ومنذرين وأنزل معهم
213 Mankind was one single nation, and
Allah
sent messengers with glad tidings and warnings, and with them he sent 213 Mankind were one community, and
Allah
sent prophets with glad tidings and warnings, and with them he sent.
وأنزل معهم
and sent with them
الكتاب
the book
بالحق
with the truth
ليحكم
to judge
بين
between
الناس
the people. People. In what they differed in it,
وأنزل معهم الكتاب بالحق ليحكم بين الناس فيما اختلفوا فيه.
He sent the book in truth to judge between people in matters wherein they differed. He sent the scripture in truth to judge between people in matters wherein they differed. And did not, and did not
اختلف
differ, differed, differ
فيه
in it
وما اختلف فيه
and did not differ in it
الذين
those
أوتوهم
were given it, who were given the book
من بعد
after
ما
what that
جاءتهم
came to them
البينات
the clear proofs
بغيا
out of jealousy through hatred
بينهم
among themselves one to another
وما اختلف فيه إلا الذين أوتوه من بعد ما جاءتهم البينات بغيا بينهم
But the people of the book, after the clear signs came to them, did not differ among themselves, except through selfish contumacy. And only those to whom the scripture was given differed concerning it after clear proofs had come unto them through hatred, one to another. And guided, then guided. Those who believed thee. Believed regarding what to what they differed in it of the truth with his permission by his leave
فهدى الله الذين آمنوا لما اختلفوا فيه من الحق بإذنه Allah
by his grace guided the believers to the truth concerning that wherein they differed. Then
Allah
by his leave guided those who believed to the truth of that wherein they differed.
Wallahu
and
Allah yahdi
guides
man
whom
yasha'u
he wills
ila
to
sirat
path
مستقيم
straight
والله يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم
4
Allah
guides whom he will to a path that is straight and
Allah
guides whom he wills to a straight path
كان الناس أمة واحدة فَبَعَثَ اللَّهُ النَّبِيِّينَ مُبَشِّرِينَ وَمُنذِرِينَ وَأَنزَلَ مَعَهُمُ الْكِتَابَ بِالْحَقِّ لِيَحْكُمَ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ فِيمَا اخْتَلَفُوا فِيهِ وَمَا اخْتَلَفَ فِيهِ إِلَّا الَّذِينَ أُوتُوهُ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ فَهَدَى اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لِمَا اخْتَلَفُوا فِيهِ مِنَ الْحَقِّ بِإِذْنِهِ وَاللَّهُ يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ إِلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
214 to 215
Or Do you think? That
تدخل
you shall enter. You will enter
الجنة
the garden of bliss, paradise.
ولما
while not yet
يأتكم
has come to you.
مثل
like came to the like.
الذين
Those who
خلوا
passed away
من قبلكم
before you.
ولما يأتكم مثل الذين خلوا من قبلكم
without such trials has came to those who passed away before you.
أم حسبتم أن تدخلوا الجنة ولما يأتكم مثل الذين خلوا من قبلكم
214 Or do ye think that ye shall enter the garden of bliss without such trials as came to those who passed away before you 214 Or think you that you will enter paradise without such trials as came to those who passed away before you?
مستهم
touched them, befell them,
befell them,
befell them.
البأساء
the adversity,
والضراء
and the suffering, and the hardship, and affliction.
وزلزلوا
and they were shaken, and were, so, shaken.
حتى
until, that even
يقول
said
الرسول
the messenger
والذين
and those who
آمنوا
believed
معه
with him
متى
when will come
نصر
help
الله نصر الله
help of
الله
will help of
الله
come
مستهم البأساء والضراء وزلزلوا حتى يقول الرسول والذين آمنوا معه متى نصر الله
They encountered suffering and adversity and were so shaken in spirit that even the messenger and those of faith who were with him cried, When will come the help of
Allah? Ala
Unquestionably, yes.
Inna
Verily, indeed, certainly.
Nasr
help.
Allahi, Allahi. نصر الله
help of
الله قريب
is near
ألا إن نصر الله قريب
verily the help of
الله
is always near yes certainly the help of
الله
is near
يسألونك
they ask you
ماذا
what
ينفقون.
They should spend. They should spend.
يسألونك ماذا ينفقون.
215. They ask thee what they should spend in charity. 215. They ask you, O Muhammad SAW, what they should spend.
قل
say
ما
whatever
أنفقتم
you spend
من
of
خير
good, wealth, good
فللوالدين
is for parents
والأقربين
and the relatives, and kindred.
قل ما أنفقتم من خير فللوالدين والأقربين.
Say, whatever you spend that is good is for parents and kindred. Say, whatever you spend of good must be for parents and kindred.
فللوالدين والأقربين
is for parents and the relatives.
واليتامى
and the orphans
والمساكين
and the needy
وابن السبيل
and the wayfarer
فللوالدين والأقربين واليتامى والمساكين وابن السبيل
that is for parents and kindred and orphans and those in want and for wayfarers must be for parents and kindred and orphans and
the masakin
again the poor and the wayfarers and whatever you do
من
of
خير
good
فإن
so indeed
Allah به
of it
عليم
is all aware, is well informed.
وما تفعلوا من خير فإن الله به عليم
and whatever ye do that is good, Allah knoweth it well. And whatever you do of good deeds, truly, Allah knows it well.
أَمْ حَسِبَتُمْ أَن تَدْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةَ وَلَمَّا يَأْتِكُمْ مَثَلُ الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِن قَبْلِكُمْ مَسَّتْهُمُ الْبَأْسَاءُ وَالضَّرَّاءُ وَزُلْزِلُوا حَتَّى يَقُولَ الرَّسُولُ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ مَتَى نَصْرُ اللَّهِ ألا إن نصر الله قريب يسألونك ماذا ينفقون قل ما أنفقتم من خير فللوالدين والأقربين فللوالدين والأقربين واليتامى والمساكين وابن السبيل وما تفعلوا من خير فإن الله به عليم
سورة
البقرة
البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses
216-217
كتب is prescribed, is ordained
عليكم
upon you, for you
القتال
the fighting
وهو
while it though it is
كره
is hateful, dislike
لكم
to you, for you
وعسى
But perhaps, and it may be, that
تكرهوا
you dislike
شيئاً
a thing,
وهو
and it is
خير
is good
لكم
for you
كتب عليكم القتال وهو كره لكم وعسى أن تكرهوا شيئا وهو خير لكم.
216. Fighting is prescribed for you, and ye dislike it. But it is possible that ye dislike a thing which is good for you. 216. Jihad, holy fighting in the cause of
Allah,
is ordained for you, Muslims, though you dislike it, and it may be that you dislike a thing which is good for you.
وَعَسَى
and perhaps, and it may be that
تُحِبُّ
you love, you like
شَيْئًا
a thing
وَهُوَ
and it is
شَرُّ
is bad, bad
لكم
for you.
وَعَسَى أَن تُحِبُّوا شَيْئًا وَهُوَ شَرٌّ لَكُمْ
and that ye love a thing which is bad for you. And that you like a thing which is bad for you.
وَاللَّهُ
and
اللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ
knows
وَأَنْتُمْ
while you, but you
لا
do not
تعلمون
no
لا تعلمون
do not know
والله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون
but
الله
knoweth and ye know not
الله
knows but you do not know
يسألونك
they ask you
عن
about
الشهر
the month
الحرام
the sacred prohibited the sacred
الشهر الحرام
the sacred month the prohibited sacred month
قتال
fighting
فيه
therein in it
قل
say
قتال
fighting
فيه
therein in it
كبير
is a great sin, a great slash grave offense.
يسألونك عن الشهر الحرام قتال فيه قل قتال فيه كبير
217. They ask thee concerning fighting in the prohibited month. Say, fighting therein is a grave offense. 217. They ask you concerning fighting in the sacred months, that is, 1st, 7th, 11th, and 12th months of the Islamic calendar. Say, fighting therein is a great transgression.
وصدنا
but hindering people, and preventing from
سبيل
way
الله الله سبيل الله
the way of
Allah وكفر
and disbelief and disbelieving
به
in him
Allah والمسجد
the mosque
الحرام
the sacred
والمسجد الحرام
and preventing access to al-masjid al-harum the sacred mosque in Mecca and driving out and expelling its inhabitants from it is greater sin, is greater offense near, with, in the sight of
Allah
near
Allah
with
Allah
in the sight of
Allah وصد عن سبيل الله وكفر به والمسجد الحرام وإخراج أهله منه أكبر عند الله
but graver is it in the sight of
Allah
to prevent access to the sacred mosque and drive out its members but a greater transgression with
Allah
is to prevent mankind from following the way of
Allah
to disbelieve in him to prevent access to al-Masjid al-Haram at Mecca, and to drive out its inhabitants. And the oppression, and persecution,
and persecution,
and persecution,
is greater, more heinous
than
al-qatl. وَالْفِتْنَةُ أَكْبَرُ مِنَ الْقَتْلِ.
The oppression is greater than the killing.
The oppression is greater than the killing.
Tumult and oppression are worse than slaughter.
And al-fitna,
worse than killing.
وَلَا
and not
يَزَالُونَ,
they will cease
يُقَاتِلُونَكُمْ,
to fight with you, fighting you.
حَتَّى
until
يَرُدُّوكُمْ,
they turn you away. They turn you back. From
دينكم,
your religion. If
استطاعوا,
they are able, they can.
ولا يزالون يقاتلونكم حتى يردوكم عن دينكم إن استطاعوا.
Nor will they cease fighting you until they turn you back from your faith, if they can. And they will never cease fighting you until they turn you back from your religion, Islamic monotheism, if they can.
ومن
and whoever, and whoso
يرتدد
turns away
منكم
among you, of you from
دينه
his religion
فيموت
then dies, and dies while he is
كافر
is a disbeliever
فأولئك
for those such are those as
حبطت
became worthless, rendered vain
أعمالهم
their deeds, their works
وَمَنْ يَرْتَدِدْ مِنْكُمْ عَنْ دِينِهِ فَيَمُتْ وَهُوَ كَافِرٌ فَأُولَئِكَ حَبِطَتْ أَعْمَالُهُمْ.
And if any of you turn back from their faith and die in unbelief, their works will bear no fruit in this life and in the hereafter. And whosoever of you turns back from his religion and dies as a disbeliever, then his deeds will be lost in this life and in the hereafter. In the world, this world, and the hereafter, and those are companions, are inhabitants of the fire, they in it will abide forever.
فأولئك حبطت أعمالهم في الدنيا والآخرة وأولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون.
Their works will bear no fruit in this life and in the hereafter. They will be companion of the fire and will abide therein. Then his deeds will be lost in this life and in the hereafter, and they will be the dwellers of the fire. They will abide therein forever.
كتب عليكم القتال وهو كره لكم وعسى أن تكرهوا شيئا وهو خير لكم وعسى أن تحبوا شيئا وهو شر لكم والله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون. يسألونك عن الشهر الحرام قتال فيه قل قتال فيه كبير وصد عن سبيل الله وكفر به والمسجد الحرام وإخراج أهله منه أكبر عند الله والفتنة أكبر من القتل وَلَا يَزَالُونَ يُقَاتِلُونَكُمْ حَتَّى يَرُدُّوكُمْ عَنْ دِينِكُمْ إِنِ اسْتَطَاعُوا وَمَنْ يَرْتَدِدْ مِنْكُمْ عَنْ دِينِهِ فَيَمُتْ وَهُوَ كَافِرٌ فَأُولَئِكَ حَبِطَتْ أَعْمَالُهُمْ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَأُولَئِكَ أَصْحَابُ النَّارِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ.
Surah
Al-Bakara.
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat, verses
218-219.
Indeed, verily,
الذين
those who
آمنوا
believe,
والذين
and those who
هاجروا
emigrated
وجاهدوا
and strove in
سبيل
the way
الله الله أولئك
those
يرجون
they hope for
رحمة
for mercy
الله إن الذين آمنوا والذين هاجروا وجاهدوا في سبيل الله أولئك يرجون رحمة الله.
218. Those who believe and those who suffered exile and fought and strove and struggled in the path of Allah, they have the hope of the mercy of Allah. 218. Verily, those who have believed and those who have emigrated for the religion of Allah and have striven hard in the way of Allah, all these hope for Allah's mercy.
Wallahu
and
Allah ghafoor
is oft forgiving,
rahim
most merciful.
Wallahu ghafoor rahim
and Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful. And Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
يسألونك
they ask thee, they ask you concerning, about
الخمر
wine, alcoholic drink, the intoxicants
والميسر
and gambling, and the games of chance.
يسألونك عن الخمر والميسر.
219. They ask thee concerning wine and gambling. 219. They ask you, O Muhammad, SAW, concerning alcoholic drink and gambling.
قل
say
فيهما
in both
إثم
is a sin evil great is great
ومنافع
and some benefits
للناس
for the people for men
وإثمهما
but sin of both of them and their evil
أكبر
is greater
من
than
نفعهما
the benefit of the two. Their benefit.
قُلْ فِيهِمَا إِثْمٌ كَبِيرٌ وَمَنَافِعُ لِلنَّاسِ وَإِثْمُهُمَا أَكْبَرُ مِنْ نَفْعِهِمَا
say in them is great sin and some profit for men, but the sin is greater than the profit. Say, in them is a great sin, and some benefit for men, but the sin of them is greater than their benefit. And they ask you, what, how much they are to spend, they ought to spend, they should spend. Say, the surplus, beyond your needs.
ويسألونك ماذا ينفقون قل العفو.
They ask thee how much they are to spend, say, what is beyond your needs? And they ask you what they ought to spend, say, that which is beyond your needs.
كذلك
thus
يبين
makes clear
الله لكم
to you
الآيات
the verses revelations of
الله لعلكم
so that you may
تتفكرون
ponder, reflect
كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تتفكرون.
Thus doth Allah make clear to you His signs, in order that ye may consider. Thus Allah makes clear to you His laws, in order that you may give thought.
إن الذين آمنوا والذين هاجروا وجاهدوا في سبيل الله أولئك يرجون رحمة الله والله غفور رحيم يسألونك عن الخمر والميسر قل فيهما إثم كبير ومنافع للناس وإثمهما أكبر من نفعهما ويسألونك ماذا ينفقون قل العفو كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تتفكرون
سورة
البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses
220
in 2 on
الدنيا
the world this world
والآخرة
and the hereafter
في الدنيا والآخرة
2. 220. Their bearings on this life and the hereafter. 220. In 2. This worldly life and in the hereafter.
ويسألونك
they ask you, and they ask you
عن
concerning, about
اليتامى
the orphans, orphans
قل
say
إصلاح
setting right their affairs, seeking good
لهم
for them
خير
is best.
ويسألونك عن اليتامى قل إصلاح لهم خير
they ask thee concerning orphans, say, the best thing to do is what is for their good. And they ask you concerning orphans, say, the best thing is to work honestly in their property. And if you associate with them, you intermix with them, your affairs, then they are your brothers. If ye mix their affairs with yours, they are your brethren. And if you mix your affairs with theirs, then they are your brothers.
Wallahu
and
Allah ya'lamu
knows
al-mufsida
the corrupter, the mischievous from
al-muslih
the amender, the well-wisher.
Wallahu ya'lamu al-mufsida min al-muslih
but
Allah
knows the man who means mischief from the man who means good. And
Allah
knows him who means mischief, for example, to swallow their property, from him who means good, for example, to save their property. And if had willed
Allah,
surely he could have put you in difficulties. He could have put you in difficulties.
وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَأَعْنَتَكُمْ
And if
Allah
had wished, he could have put you into difficulties. And if Allah, he could have put you into difficulties. Indeed,
Allah Azizun
is Almighty,
Hakim,
All Wise.
Inna Allah Azizun Hakim.
He is indeed exalted in power, wise. Truly,
Allah
is Almighty, All Wise.
في الدنيا والآخرة ويسألونك عن اليتامى قل إصلاح لهم خير وإن تخالطوهم فإخوانكم والله يعلم المفسد من المصلح ولو شاء الله لأعنتكم إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
221
وَلَا
And do not, and do not
تَنْكِحُ
You marry
الْمُشْرِكَاتِ
The polytheistic women
Idolatresses.
Until
يؤمن,
they believe.
ولا تنكح المشركات حتى يؤمن.
221. Don't marry unbelieving women, idolaters, until they believe. 221. And do not marry the
المشركات.
Idolatress. Polytheistic women, etc. till they believe, worship
Allah
alone.
ولأمتم
and indeed a slave.
مؤمنة
believing
خير
is better
than
مشركة
a polytheistic woman, an idolatress. And even though
أعجبتكم,
she pleases you, allures you.
ولأمة مؤمنة خير من مشركة ولو أعجبتكم.
A slave woman who believes is better than unbelieving woman, even though she allures you. And indeed a slave woman who believes is better than a free. Mushrikat,
the Mushrikat,
idolatress, etc., even though she pleases you. And do not. Give in marriage your women to the polytheistic men, to idolaters. Until they believe.
ولا تنكحوا المشركين حتى يؤمنوا
Nor marry your girls to unbelievers until they believe. And give not your daughters in marriage to al-mushrikin, the
مشركين
till they believe in
Allah
alone.
ولعبد
and a bondman, and indeed a slave.
مؤمن
believing is better
than
a polytheistic man, an idolater. Even though it pleases you,
ولعبد مؤمن خير من مشرك ولو أعجبكم.
A man slave who believes is better than an unbeliever even though he allures you. And verily, a believing slave is better than a free, mushrik, idolater, etc., even though he pleases you. Those they invite you to the fire and
Allah
يدعو
invites you
إلى
to
الجنة
paradise
والمغفرة
and the forgiveness and to forgiveness
بإذنه
by his permission by his leave
أولئك يدعون إلى النار والله يدعو إلى الجنة والمغفرة بإذنه
Unbelievers do, but beckon you to the fire. But
Allah
beckons by His grace to the garden of bliss and forgiveness. Those al-mushrikun invite you to the fire, but
Allah
invites you to paradise and forgiveness by His leave.
ويبين
and He makes clear
آياته
His verses
للناس
to the people, for people, to mankind,
لعلهم
so that they may
يتذكرون
take heed, remember.
ويبين آياته للناس لعلهم يتذكرون
and makes his signs clear to mankind, that they may receive admonition. And makes his ayat, proofs, evidences, verses, lessons, signs, revelations, etc. clear to mankind, that they may remember.
وَلَا تَنْكِحُ الْمُشْرِكَاتِ حَتَّى يُؤْمِنَّ وَلَأَمَةٌ مُؤْمِنَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّن مشركة ولو أعجبتكم ولا تنكحوا المشركين حتى يؤمنوا ولعبد مؤمن خير من مشرك ولو أعجبكم أولئك يدعون إلى النار والله يدعو إلى الجنة والمغفرة بإذنه ويبين آياته للناس لعلهم يتذكرون
سورة
البقرة
البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses 222
ويسألونك
and they ask you about
المحيض
menstruation
ويسألونك عن المحيض
222 they ask thee concerning women's courses 222 they ask you concerning menstruation
قل
say
هو
it is
أذى
is a hurt noxiousness illness
فاعتزلوا
so keep away from
النساء
women
في
during
المحيض
menstruation
ولا
and do not
تقربوهن
approach them
حتى
until till
يطهر
they are cleansed
قُلْ هُوَ أَذًى فَاعْتَزِلُوا النِّسَاءَ فِي الْمَحِيضِ وَلَا تَقْرَبُوهُنَّ حَتَّى يَطْهُرْنَ
They are a hurt and a pollution, so keep away from women in their courses, and do not approach them until they are clean. Say, that is a harmful thing for a husband to have a sexual intercourse with his wife while she is having her menses, Therefore keep away from women during menses, and go not unto them till they have purified from menses, and have taken a bath. And when they have purified themselves, then when, and when they are purified, they are cleansed, go to them from when
من حيث
from when as
أمركم
has ordered you commanded you
الله
فَإِذَا تَطَهَّرْنَ فَأْتُوهُنَّ مِنْ حَيْثُ أَمَرَكُمُ اللَّهُ.
But when they have purified themselves, ye may approach them in any manner, time, or place ordained for you by Allah. Then going unto them as
Allah
has ordained for you, going unto them in any manner as long as it is in their vagina. Indeed, verily,
Allah
loves those who turn in repentance.
Those who turn in repentance.
Those who repent. And loves those who purify themselves.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ التَّوَّابِينَ وَيُحِبُّ الْمُتَطَهِّرِينَ.
4.
Allah
loves those who turn to Him constantly, and He loves those who keep themselves pure and clean. Truly,
Allah
loves those who turn unto Him in repentance, and loves those who purify themselves by taking a bath and cleaning and washing thoroughly their private parts, bodies, for their prayers, etc.
وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْمَحِيضِ قُلْ هُوَ أَذًى فَاعْتَزِلُوا النِّسَاءَ فِي الْمَحِيضِ وَلَا تَقْرَبُوهُنَّ حَتَّى يَطْهُرْنَ فَإِذَا تَطَهَّرْنَ فَأْتُوهُنَّ مِنْ حَيْثُ أَمَرَكُمُ اللَّهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ التَّوَّابِينَ وَيُحِبُّ الْمُتَطَهِّرِينَ.
Surah
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat, verses
223 to 224.
نساؤكم.
Your wives are a tilth, are as a tilth for you. So come, so go to your tilth. One, as one, and how you wish. And send forth good deeds, and send before you for yourselves. For yourselves, your souls.
نساؤكم حرث لكم فأتوا حرثكم أنا شئتم وقدموا لأنفسكم.
223. Your wives are as a tilth unto you, so approach your tilth, when or how ye will, but do some good act for your souls beforehand. 223. Your wives are a tilth for you, so go to your tilth. Have sexual relations with your wives in any manner as long as it is in the vagina and not in the anus, when or how you will, and send good deeds or ask
Allah
to bestow upon you pious offspring before you for your own selves.
وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ
and be conscious of
Allah
and fear
Allah وَاعْلَمُوا
and know
أنكم
that you
ملاقوه
will meet him, meet him.
واتقوا الله واعلموا أنكم ملاقوه
and fear
Allah
and know that ye are to meet him in the hereafter. And fear
Allah
and know that you are to meet him in the hereafter. And give glad tidings. And give glad tidings to to the believers. The believers. And give these good tidings to those who believes. And give good tidings to the believers, O Muhammad, S.A.W. And do not, and do not make
Allah, Allah, عرضة
An excuse, impediment, an excuse.
لأيمانكم.
In your oaths.
أنت.
That.
تبروا.
You do good.
وتتقوا.
And be righteous, and act piously.
وتصلحوا.
And make peace, and reconcile.
بين.
Among.
الناس.
Mankind.
ولا تجعلوا الله عرضة لأيمانكم أن تبروا وتتقوا وتصلحوا بين الناس.
2. 224. And make not name of
Allah
an excuse in your oaths against doing good or acting rightly or making peace between persons. 224. And make not name of
Allah
an excuse in your oaths against your doing good and acting piously and making peace among mankind. That is, do not swear much, and if you have sworn against doing something good, then give an expiation for the oath and do good.
Wallahu
and
Allah Sami'un
is all-hearing,
Alim
all-knowing.
والله سميع عليم.
4.
الله
is one who heareth and knoweth all things. And
الله
is all hearer, all knower.
نساؤكم حرث لكم فأتوا حرثكم أنى شئتم وقدموا لأنفسكم. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّكُمْ مُلَاقُوهُ وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. وَلَا تَجْعَلُوا اللَّهَ عُرْضَةً لِأَيْمَانِكُمْ أَنْ تَبَرُّوا وَتَتَّقُوا وَتُصْلِحُوا بَيْنَ النَّاسِ. وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
Surah
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Verses
225 to 227.
لا يؤاخذكم.
He takes you to task, will blame you.
الله باللغو.
4. What is unintentional, for vain utterances.
في
in
أيمانكم
your oaths.
ولكن
and but
يؤاخذكم
he takes you to task, will call you to account.
بما
for what
كسبت
have earned
قلوبكم
your hearts.
لا يؤاخذكم الله باللغو في أيمانكم ولكن يؤاخذكم بما كسبت قلوبكم.
2. 225.
Allah
will not call you to account for thoughtlessness in your oath, but for the intention in your hearts. 225.
Allah
will not call you to account for that which is unintentional in your oaths, but he will call you to account for that which your hearts have earned.
Wallahu
and
Allah Ghafurun
is oft-forgiving,
Haleem
most forbearing.
Wallahu Ghafurun Haleem
and he is oft-forgiving most forbearing. And
Allah
is oft forgiving, most forbearing.
للذين
for those who
يؤلون
swear off, seer for abstinence
من
from
نسائهم
their wives
تربص
is a waiting of
4
of 4
أشهر
months.
للذين يؤلون من نسائهم تربص أربعة أشهر
226, for those who take an oath for abstention from their wives, a waiting for 4 months is ordained. 226. Those who take an oath not to have sexual relation with their wives must wait 4 months. Then, if they return, then indeed, verily,
Allah
is oft-forgiving, is all-forgiving, most merciful. If then they return,
Allah
is oft-forgiving, most merciful. Then if they return, change their idea in this period, verily,
Allah
is oft-forgiving, most merciful. And if they resolve on, decide upon, on the divorce, then indeed,
Allah
is all-hearing, all-knowing.
وَإِنْ عَزَمُوا الطَّلَاقَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ
227. But if their intention is firm for divorce,
Allah
heareth and knoweth all things. 227. And if they decide upon divorce, then
Allah
is all-hearer, all-knower.
لا يؤاخذكم الله باللغو في أيمانكم ولكن يؤاخذكم بما كسبت قلوبكم والله غفور حليم للذين يؤلون من نسائهم تربص أربعة أشهر فَإِنْ فَاءُوا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ وَإِنْ عَزَمُوا الطَّلَاقَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
228
والمطلقات
and the women who are divorced and divorced women
يتربصن
shall wait
بأنفسهن
concerning themselves 3
قروء
monthly periods menstrual periods
والمطلقات يتربصن بأنفسهن ثلاثة قروء
228 Divorced women shall wait concerning themselves for 3 monthly periods 228 And divorced women shall wait, as regards their marriage, for 3 menstrual periods
ولا
And it is not And not lawful. It is allowed, lawful.
لهن
for them, to them, that
يكتمن
they conceal
ما
what
خلق
has created.
الله في
in
أرحامهن
their wombs
إن
if
they يؤمن
believe
بالله
in
الله واليوم
and the day
الآخر
the last
ولا يحل لهن أن يكتمن ما خلق الله في أرحامهن إن كن يؤمن بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ.
Nor is it lawful for them to hide what Allah hath created in their wombs, if they have faith in Allah and the Last Day. And it is not lawful for them to conceal what Allah has created in their wombs, if they believe in Allah and the Last Day. And their husbands have better right, are more entitled to take them back in that period. If they wish, they intended for reconciliation, reconciliation.
وَبُعُولَتُهُنَّ أَحَقُّ بِرَدِّهِنَّ فِي ذَٰلِكَ إِنْ أَرَادُوا إِصْلَاحًا.
And their husbands have the better right to take them back in that period, if they wish for reconciliation. And their husbands have the better right to take them back in that period, if they wish for reconciliation.
وَلَهُنَّ.
And for them, wives,
مِثْلُ
is the like of that which is on them in a reasonable manner to what is reasonable. And women shall have rights similar to the rights against them according to what is equitable. And they, women, have rights over their husbands as regards living expenses, etc., similar to those of their husbands, over them, as regards obedience and respect, etc., to what is reasonable. And for the men, over them, wives, is a degree. But men have degree of advantage over them. But men have a degree of responsibility over them.
Wallahu,
and
Allahu Azizun
is Almighty,
Almighty,
Hakim,
All-Wise.
Wallahu Azizun Hakim.
And Allah is exalted in power-wise. And Allah is Almighty, All-Wise.
والمطلقات يتربصن بأنفسهن ثلاثة قروء ولا يحل لهن أن يكتمن ما خلق الله في أرحامهن إن كن يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر. وَبُعُولَتُهُنَّ أَحَقُّ بِرَدِّهِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ إِنْ أَرَادُوا إِصْلَاحًا وَلَهُنَّ مِثْلُ الَّذِي عَلَيْهِنَّ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَلِلرِّجَالِ عَلَيْهِنَّ دَرَجَةٌ وَاللَّهُ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ.